nothing like a smooth filly. Gina!
Well, all right, that's spark one.
Spark one.
Before the meeting starts.
Spark one. Yeah, all right.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Excuse me.
I see you like the mob once.
Hey, good morning, Cal. I see you got your whole crew with you. Right, we might as well get right down to this, Pam.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Damn! Look at the swing on that back porch.
That's right. Yeah, if you like a big old back porch with dimples. Nasty, man.
Whitaker, if she doesn't have any numbers, we're gonna have to find another agency.
Oh, no, no, man. Shut up, man. Yeah, shut up.
I mean, shut up.
I mean, really? You all indignant? Yeah. I got the numbers for you right here. Right here, man.
All right.
Wait a minute. You do?
Yes, I do.
What the? Girl, is it? Gene Nutte.
Who is he?
She's my, he's my. I brought him over from the research department. That's what I did.
Yeah,
that's right.
Look, if you look right there at the bottom line, you see how cost effective that this campaign really is, boy. Yeah. I've been wanting some of you, Urkel.
All right, Jim.
Oh, now I'm Urkel, huh?
Yeah.
Come well, on, I'll Urkel. Be the judge of that, buddy.
All right, buddy. What are you doing? Yo, you owe me. You owe me.
I know I owe you. Right.
Well, I ain't mad at nobody. Except you. These numbers, they're on the point. They're on
tip. They are.
They're good.
All right, Whitaker, we got a deal.
All right. Well, thanks, Cavalier. You know, we won't let you down.
You guys are very lucky to have that brother on your squad.
Oh, very lucky. Very lucky. Good brother. Good brother.
Excellent work, young man.
What? You saved my life.
Yes,
you know
I
what?
Did.
I'm gonna make sure that Mr. Whitaker knows that it was you that came through with those numbers, girl.
Well, Pam, I couldn't leave you hanging, but you did kick me to the curb, Pam.
Oh, I'm sorry, G. You know, it's just that when Calvin liked my idea, it kind of went to my head.
Yeah. It did. But you the man, girl.
I'm the man.
You are the man.
You work for that city.